5 and 6 here. Signal Peak the favourite. Ready? Racing, Signal Peak hopped out only fairly. McLaren Chief Outwell's going to find the lead now. Signal Peak moving up. Tullabung Betty had the inside. They bumped pretty heavily there. Around them, Mapunga Georgia quickly got to second as the leader skips away down the back. McLaren Chief, Fox Gambler second last, and Snow Avalanche at the tail. McLaren Chief out by five on Mapunga Georgia. A couple away, Tullabung Betty, and five or six to Signal Peak. Fox Gambler, Snow Avalanche on the turn. McLaren Chief had the nice lead. Clear of Mapunga Georgia and Tullabung Betty, and two good McLaren Chief. Tullabung Betty ran a good race after finding some trouble. Then Mapunga Georgia, they were followed behind those necks. We had Fox Gambler, Snow Avalanche, Signal Peak. It was back toward the tail end. The run here is around 30 and 11. The winner has paid $44. After the running of race number four, McLaren Chief, Tanya Foster at $44.13.50, getting the prize here. Tanya Foster, for herself along with John Klasky, a black dog, February 2014. Cosmic Chief, Stevie McLaren, number three. Second to one, Tullabung Betty. Lauren Harris, a red brindle bitch, January 2015. Dynatron, Hidden Assets. And third to eight, Mapunga Georgia, Robin McKellar, a black bitch, September 2014. Mapunga Geordie, Mapunga Diva. It's 3-1-8-2 after the running of race number four here at Angle Park.